Interesting facts about Cancer zodiac sign. Loyalty, moody, creative, and insecure. Cancers are a walking contradiction, and we wouldn't want it any other way. This unique zodiac sign is one of the best friends you could possibly have, as well as one of the most interesting. But what makes them so interesting? Well, there's plenty to choose from. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac Talks and click the bell icon to receive all the updates. And now, question of the week. Which body part does Cancer rule? Options are throat, nervous system, chest, heart. Let me know your answer in the comments box. Proceeding to interesting facts. Number 1. Cancer's ruling planet isn't a planet at all. It's a satellite. That's right. Cancer's rule planet is the moon. And though some people might call them lunatics because of this, having the moon as a ruling planet only goes to show you how different Cancers are. Number 2. Cancers are very contradictory. While contradictions are usually associated with Gemini, the truth is that Cancers can be just as confusing. They're complicated, fragile, and no one really understands them other than themselves, which makes trying to get to know them a challenging but rewarding experience. Number 3. They make for fantastic lifelong friends. A friendship with a Cancer can last a lifetime, thanks in no small part to this sign's loyalty and devotion. Cancers make you feel good about yourself and always make you feel wanted, which means they're rarely hurting for company. Number 4. They're not very good at sharing their feelings. Though they're always happy to listen to others and offer advice, they're not very good at sharing their feelings and talking about their problems. They're not reserved, but they'd rather not bother others with their predicaments. Number 5. Cancers crave attention, on their terms. Contradictory as it might seem considering the previous point, Cancers love being the center of attention and hanging out with their friends. There's a caveat, though. Cancers almost always prefer small reunions with close friends over large parties, and they only really like getting attention when it's on their terms. Number 6. Cancers have a lot of defenses. Like the crab that symbolizes them, Cancers have a tough exterior that they use to protect their soft and mushy insides. More than anything, Cancer is afraid of being hurt by those they love, which means they build up defenses to protect themselves and hide from others. What's remarkable is that they can do this without becoming shy or withdrawn. They can be the most outgoing people on Earth, but those defenses will still be there. Number 7. Cancers are fantastic at business. Cancers are responsible, intuitive, and creative, which often works wonders for them in terms of their profession. Their creative and outside-the-box thinking can quickly gain them the attention of the upper-ups. And it's not uncommon for Cancerians to seek to become their own bosses sooner rather than later. Number 8. They're great with money. Cancers are always planning for the future, in part because it's exciting, in part because they want to get there as prepared as possible. As such, Cancers tend to be very practical and careful with their money, planning for their retirement, rainy day funds, and general financial well-being. Number 9. When they conquer their emotions, they become invincible. Cancers tend to be ruled by emotions, and as such, they can be overwhelming when things get too bad. However, if a Cancer individual manages to keep their emotions in check and doesn't allow themselves to be manipulated by them, nothing will be able to stop them. Number 10. They get stressed easily. Cancers get stressed very easily and as such often suffer from stress-related health issues. Cancers need to have a hobby they can do to relax and to exercise frequently to let go of all that harmful stress. Number 11. They're jealous lovers. Of course, there are exceptions, but overall, Cancers tend to be very jealous lovers that need reassurance to be comfortable in a relationship. They want to know that they matter to you, so hands-off relationships don't work with this sign. Number 12. They hate criticism. Cancers often struggle to receive criticism, mainly if it's unsolicited. They tend to take things personally, and even constructive criticism can feel like an attack on them. Unsolicited advice will be ignored at best, interpreted as an attack at worst. Number 13. They have a fantastic memory. And they're not afraid to use it against you, bringing up past arguments and mistakes you made to back up their claims. Try not arguing with a Cancer. It's for your own peace of mind. Number 14. Their intuition is unrivaled. Cancers have a very developed intuition and can usually read people and situations much better than other signs. This has earned Cancerians a reputation as paranoid individuals, but is it really paranoia if they're right? Number 15. When they're mad, they vanish. When they're angry at someone, Cancers tend to distance themselves from the situation, choosing to vent and fume in privacy until they've gathered their fresh and feel ready to face the world again. This invasion can come off as childish and immature, but it's actually a fantastic way to avoid even worse confrontations. While other signs explode, Cancers keep their cool and can reach a solution much faster. Number 16. They love sleeping but have trouble doing it. Cancers have an overactive mind, and as such, they're always thinking. This is what makes sleep so attractive to Cancers, the ability to shut their brains off for a while and relax. However, their overactive brains often keep them awake, and it's not uncommon for Cancers to be sleep-deprived. Number 17. They're terrible at saying no. Cancers are pretty bad at saying no, particularly when it comes to people they love. Unfortunately, this means that people are often taking advantage of their gentle disposition, which only reinforces Cancer's need to build up their shield and protect themselves. Number 18. It's hard to earn their trust. While Cancers have no problem making a bunch of acquaintances, making friends is a whole other ballpark. It's not that they're bad at it, but rather that they're often suspicious of other people's intentions and tend to keep others at arm's length until they can be sure they won't be hurt. Establishing a close relationship with a Cancer isn't always easy, but it sure is worth it. Number 19. They make for great caring leaders. When Cancer reaches a leadership position, you can be sure that they'll worry about their subordinates and try to make their lives easier. They feel a significant level of responsibility for the people they're in charge of and will go the extra mile to ensure everyone is satisfied and well cared for. Of course, this caring disposition can make Cancer a prime target for employees trying to abuse their trust. But that's a very bad idea because, number 20, once you get on their bad side, there's no going back. It takes a lot to push a Cancer to this extreme, but once you anger a Cancer badly enough, you can be sure you've made an enemy for life. Thanks for watching the video, and please like, share it with friends to help us grow.